What up, YouTube? I'm back here with another video. It's a weird video. Today, I'm gonna be doing a wolf video. This is like a 4-week wolf right now. This is what it looks like right now. I'm gonna show you guys how to maintain it. It's a wave kit. This is what the wave kit looks like in 4 weeks. 4 week wolf right now. I'm gonna show you guys how to maintain it. Well, I got these stuff right here. Double butter. Some oil. A comb. And then some brush. Hard. And like a medium soft. Alright, I'm gonna show you guys the stuff in a little bit. Alright, so you're gonna comb it out. I comb it out for the connections. I'll comb it up for you guys so you can see. No fake wheels over here for me. Come right back, I'll show you. This right here is like a 4-week wolf. This is what I look like right now. Come right back down, get my waist back. I forgot you need this. For wolfing, you need this. There's a pomade who lays down your hair. Alright, first I'm gonna put the double butter in, the moisturizer. I put a lot, I like putting a lot, it makes my hair shiny. Put a lot. The wave kit, this helps out a lot with the wave kit. Makes your hair look real nice. People don't even know I have a wave kit. Like, the results are gonna look so nice, but I'm telling you, get a wave kit, bro. Get a wave kit. If you don't have a wave kit, I don't know what you're doing. This hurts a lot, but it lays on your hair. I'm done with this. About to use the softener. I'll show you the density. So yeah, as you can see, this one's a little more softer. I like this one the best. Alright, I'm gonna stop right now. Make sure to like and subscribe because I'm doing a whole bunch of wave videos. I'm gonna stop the video right now. I'm gonna wait for you guys. Come on, like and subscribe right now. I'm waiting. Alright. Guys, better like and subscribe, bro. Thank you. Alright. So after I do that, use a comb with the big bristles. Just comb it out with the grain. Then you go back with this. To lay it down good. Gotta work on that crown, feel me? Gotta work on that crown. Crown work. I'll show you a little bit of this stuff. I'm gonna use some of this now. I'm gonna use a little bit. This is the lay it down because I got a lot of hair. Yeah? Me. Okay, put some oil in last. This is for some shine. Alright guys, this is what it looks like right now. Guys, can I see the horse? I don't know where you guys can see what you can't see, but... Oh, yeah. Breaking my neck. But that's what it looks like right now. I'm about to show you guys the end results when it's done. Alright. What up, guys? I'm back. I'm about to show you guys the results. This is just like a couple hours. Came out pretty good. Let's show you this one. Let me see. Hold on. Let me show y'all the size. Alright, those are the results. Make sure and like, comment, make sure and like, comment, and subscribe, and make sure to comment down below what other whey videos you want me to do. Alright, thank you. Stay tuned for the next video. Thank you for watching. Make sure and like, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for the next video. Remember, make sure and like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned. Comment down below what other wave videos you want me to do. I got you guys. Let's go.